to add on a weaver, you're going to want to cut this end 3/4 of an inch, and adding on the new weaver directly on top of this one. So we're going to flip up these warps to slip this in here. Grabbing these two, now they're as one. This end goes to the back and at an angle. I'll wrap around. After a few rows, go ahead and tuck down on your